Now we are going to shift to the second type of frequency distribution. What was that? It comes under the heading group frequency distribution. कितनी तरह के होते हैं ग्रुप फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन? टू टाइप्स, वन इज डिस्क्रीट, अदर इज कंटिन्यूस. तो लेट अस टेक डिस्क्रीट फर्स्ट. सो फर्स्ट विल डिस्कस द स्टेप्स एंड देन वी विल फॉलो द स्टेप्स एंड विल अप्लाई दो स्टेप्स ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर न्यूमेरिकल. फर्स्ट, वेरी फर्स्ट स्टेप फॉर कैलकुलेशन ऑफ मीडियन, वॉट एवर द टाइप ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज, आपका इंडिविजुअल हो, डिस्क्रीट हो या कंटिन्यूस, तीनों के लिए कॉमन है. स्टेप वन, यू हैव टू अरेंज द गिवन डेटा इनटू असेंडिंग ऑर्डर और डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. बाय डिफॉल्ट वी विल बी गोइंग टू अरेंज द डेटा इन अ असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. स्टेप वन. स्टेप टू, वंस द डेटा इज बीन अरेंज्ड, नाउ हियर इफ इट इज एन इंडिविजुअल सीरीज वी गो टू द एंड एंड देन वी फॉलो द प्रोसेस विच वी हैव डन इट इन द लास्ट सेशन. हियर इन द केस ऑफ द डिस्क्रीट सीरीज स्टेप टू gets you changed and here we use the formula the n which is total number of observation and in the case of both discrete as well as continuous n is always sum of frequency. We have to keep this in mind, never make mistake that calculating the observations it is 4 or 5, there are 5 class interval, there are 4 class interval, these are not n. N is always summation of frequency, so you have to calculate N. Step here, in this here also we have to make sure that when you calculate N, the formula which we are going to apply to find out the position of the median is N plus 1 upon 2, which was exactly the same as it was earlier in the case of individual series. Step 1 done, you have arranged. Step 2, you calculated N. Step 3, you have identified the value of N as n plus 1 upon 2. Next, this n plus 1 upon 2 which you have calculated will be where we have to find. We have to find it in the cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency which we have done it calculation using the addition of the frequencies 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Once you will search that n plus 1 upon 2, this is not the value, this is a position. So what is median? I would say in simple language, median is the value which is at n plus 1 upon 2 position. Now n plus 1 upon 2 position, ढूंढोगे कहाँ पे? इसको search करना है CF में, cumulative frequency में. Cumulative frequency में जहाँ search करेंगे and the value which is corresponding to that CF will give you the answer median. Whatever we said, let us apply it on the numerical which is there in front of you. See, observations are given. Frequencies are given. Step 1, आप पहला step follow करें. You apply, you arrange the data. Step 1, arrange the data always based on the observation. Do not look to the frequency. Based on the observation means जिसको आप x variable से represent करेंगे. इस table में आपके सामने अपने observations को x से represent करेंगे. जब x से represent करेंगे तो x के हिसाब से ascending order होना चाहिए. Frequency को नहीं देखना है and just see the observations. In this case, 5, 6, 9, 10, 12 already arranged. In case if it was not, तो आप जब move करेंगे तो अपनी frequency के साथ उसको ऊपर या उसको नीचे move करना है. Do not, these are all, they always run with in pair. Observation means जो आप x बोल रहे हैं, frequency जिसको आप f बोल रहे हैं. अगर आप इसको move करते हैं कि भी बड़ा वाला नीचे है, छोटा वाला नीचे है, तो छोटे वाले को ऊपर लाना है. If you want to make it, you have to shift it, shift the value along with the frequency. Make sure you don't make mistake when we arrange the data. So in this numerical, it has already been arranged. Arrangement is already always on the basis of x-axis. Frequency ke basis per arrangement nahi hota. Now this numerical, we see that observations are there. Step 2, you have to calculate n. What is n? N is number, summation of frequency. Here in this numerical, you have to add all the frequency 20 plus 30 plus 40 plus 45 plus 60. It will come up to 195. So step 1, arrange, done. Step 2, calculate N. The numerical which is there in front of you, you do it with your calculator, you will find N. When you add all the values of second column, you will get the value 195. Once you get the value of 195, go to the third step. What is third step? You have to calculate N plus 1 upon 2 position. What is N plus 1 upon 2 position? N is 195. You have to add 1 and then you have to divide by 2. This is not the median. Make sure median is the value at this position. पहले इस position को search करना है और उस position पे जो value मिलेगी वो median होगा. So you have always make sure that you write this line. Median is equal to value at this position. So it is value at this position. That is 196 upon 2. So how much it comes? Right. Once this is done, this value of 98 will be searched in CF. What is CF? See on the screen. CF is 20, 50, 90, 135, 195. Now, how to search this 98 position in this CF? The rule is, if you see the cumulative frequency in the table, you can see it is written 20, 50, 90, 135. And 195. What does it mean? It means jitne numbers 0 se leke 20 tak hai, that will fall in this category. 20 se baad, 21 se 50 tak ke jitne numbers hai, they will fall in this category. 50 se zyada 90 tak will lie in this category. So where this 98 will go? 98 means more than 90, so it will lie in this category. So again, I'm repeating, how to identify, how to find out this value, this position, 98th position kahan milegi? 98th position ko search karna hai CF, cumulative frequency. This third, after third step, you always try to write down the steps that we have to search this 98th position where in cumulative frequency column. Frequency column in this column. Up to 20. 0 se 20 tak here. 21 se 50 tak will lie in this category. 51 se 90 tak will lie in this category. This is what I am writing. This is what does it mean. 91 se 135 will lie here. So I could see this is my what I am searching for. This is my need. 98 will lie in this category. So whatever is in front of this, now whatever means observations, jisko humne x value diya hai. The values which we have given to the observation, whatever the variable, variable is x or y, this is your choice. I have made x variable. So what is the value of x in front of this particular CF? Check it out in the table. It is 135 ke just samne jo observation likha hai, what is it just written? 10. This 10 is my answer. So you have to search 98 in CF and the value which is there at 98 CF becomes my median. This becomes my answer. Now whatever, if it is marks, 10 marks, if it is age, 10 years, whatever the observation, whatever the value or unit of the observation, you write the unit with along this number. So in this way, median can be easily calculated in the case of grouped data, specifically discrete series. You have to follow the steps, arrange. Second, calculate n. N is always summation of frequency. Third, try to find out the value of n plus 1 upon 2. N 1 plus upon 2 means 98th. 98th position, you have to search in cumulative frequency. Cumulative frequency. What is the value corresponding to the cumulative frequency? Value means x value corresponding to the cumulative frequency. This become your median. So make sure that units has to be there. Always write down unit, whatever the unit is there, write down with the answer. So in this way, answer is. Now come to the next type of frequency distribution, which comes under the grouped distribution, which is continuous, that is of class interval. जो क्लास इंटरवल के फॉर्मेट में दिए होते हैं, कंटिन्यूस फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कहलाते हैं, उस केस में मीडियन कैसे निकाला जाता है? तो स्टेप जो हमने बताया, स्टेप वन तीनों के केस में, इंडिविजुअल, डिस्क्रीट और कंटिन्यूस, तीनों में स्टेप वन विल बी रिमेन सेम. अरेंजमेंट सबसे पहला स्टेप है मीडियन का. अरेंज किए बिना आपने काम किया, एवरीथिंग विल गो रॉन्ग. तो स्टेप वन यू गो टू अरेंजमेंट. फर्स्ट जैसे ही आपको न्यूमेरिकल सामने आया, मीडियन पूछा है तो अरेंजमेंट करना ही है. एंड देन अगेन अरेंजमेंट करना है तो किस बेसिस पे? अरेंजमेंट करना है एक्स जिसको वैल्यूज देते हैं उसके, इसमें इंडिविजुअल एज वेल एज डिस्क्रीट। इस कंटिन्यूस सीरीज में क्लास इंटरवल होगा, तो क्लास इंटरवल के हिसाब से हम अरेंजमेंट करेंगे। ऑल द थ्री केसेस फ्रीक्वेंसी को नहीं ध्यान देना है, तीनों केसेस में, इंडिविजुअल में, डिस्क्रीट में, और ये जो कंटिन्यूस का केस लिया है इस केस में फ्रीक्वेंसी पे ध्यान दे नहीं देंगे। वेदर द बिगर फ्रीक्वेंसी इज एट द टॉप और बिगर फ्रीक्वेंसी इज एट द टॉप, नो मैटर। ओनली व्हाट मैटर टू अस इज द क्लास इंटरवल, या फिर जो हमने ऑब्जर्वेशंस को एक्स और वाई वेरिएबल दिया उसके अकॉर्डिंगली अरेंजमेंट होगा। अरेंजमेंट इज योर चॉइस, सो बाई डिफॉल्ट आई डिड इट विद द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। सो हम असेंडिंग ऑर्डर से अरेंजमेंट कर, द न्यूमेरिकल विच इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू इज ऑफ द ग्रुप्ड डेटा कंटिन्यूस सीरीज। कंटिन्यूस सीरीज में क्लास इंटरवल को चेक करिए, ये अरेंज है 50 से 60, 60 से 70, 70 to 80, 80 to 90, yes, it is arranged, so you need not to. So this step one is done. Step two. Step two says calculate n, and we have already talked n kya hota hai, n is always summation of frequency, frequency ka addition hota hai. Many time it happens ki students exam mein itna ghabra jaate hain ki aap kya karte ho ki itni class intervals de rakhi hai, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 class interval and you remain in so much of hurry and panic that you write n is 7. No, n is not 7. Make sure you always, as soon as n comes in your mind, n means frequency ka addition. Jaise frequency ka addition aaya, then you will be able to do ki second column jo frequency hai, uska addition karna hai. 6 plus 9 plus 15 plus 25 and you will do it. Fine. So when you do this n, it comes to be 80. Do it and you will be able to get the same result. Step 3. स्टेप थ्री, अभी तक हम डिस्क्रीट सीरीज में और इस अभी जो लास्ट डिस्क्रीट सीरीज में और इसमें ये चेंज है कि यहाँ पे n इज इक्वल टू 80, वहां भी n का इज इक्वल टू समेशन ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी किया था। नाउ मेक देयर इज अ स्लाइट चेंज हियर, वी विल गोइंग टू कैलकुलेट n अपॉन 2, नॉट n प्लस 1 अपॉन 2। यहाँ पे n अपॉन 2 पोजिशन निकालनी, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट n अपॉन 2 एंड दैट विल बिकम द पोजिशन ऑफ द मीडियन। So what the median becomes in this case of continuous series? The median is the value which is there at n upon 2 position. So what I am supposed to calculate is n upon 2 key position search karni hai. Now what is n upon 2 in this case? Here n is 80. So 80 upon 2, simple. 80 upon 2 means 40, 40th position. Same process. Earlier what we did? We have found 40th position where? In CF. So what I'm going to do? Fourth step. Search this 40th position. Where you're going to search? You will going to search this 40th position in cumulative frequency. Look at the table in front of you. The cumulative frequency, the last column. You have to find out where the 40 will lie. We already know how to search 40 because cumulative frequency ke ka jo column hai usme first 0 se 6 tak category first mein aayega, 7 se 17, 7 se 15 second, 15 se zyada above 15 up to 30 comes in the third class interval, 40 will come where? It will come in the fourth class interval. You can see 80 to 90 where the frequency is 25. And here the cumulative frequency is 55. That means 30 se above up to 55. Now 30 se above up to 55. Look, 40 is coming in this class interval. So ye jo mera class interval hai, this is of great importance to me. I am going to work on it now. Up to here, we have to be very much clear with the concept. We started with the arrangement, we calculated n, then we calculated n upon 2, not n plus 1 upon 2. Make sure you remember in the continuous series it is n upon 2, in the discrete series and the individual series it was n plus 1 upon 2. So we did it n upon 2, we identified n upon 2 where? In CF. We identified that it will lie here. So what is the value in front of it? We identified this value. This value becomes my median, but because it is a class interval, I can't say median, so I have to call it median class. It becomes my median class. Median class means class interval. It is not the single value. what the median is, I want a single value out of this median class. So last step is to apply the formula. Why I'm applying the formula? Because I want one single value. So I'm going to apply the formula of the median. What is the formula of the median? It is written. It is L1 plus bracket N upon 2 minus CF. CF is cumulative frequency of the preceding class divided by the frequency of the median class multiplied by the class interval, that is width of the class. So what is this? This is the median class. Look at the screen here now again. This is the median class. 80 becomes my lower limit, L1. 90 becomes my upper limit. Upper limit, why required? Because upper limit, I will write like this. Upper limit minus lower limit gives you the value of class interval. So upper limit is 90 minus 80 gives you the value of I. So I becomes 10. I is used in the formula which is there. So lower limit is 80, upper limit is 90. This is your frequency of median class. And cumulative frequency of just above this class. What is cumulative frequency in the above class? Check the table. The table is the cumulative frequency just above 55. It is written 3030. This 30 is in the formula which is written as CF. So this 30 becomes my CF in the formula. Put all these values. Once you place this all the values and you do the calculation, you get the value of M as 80, and you do it like this. 80 plus lower limit N upon 2. N upon 2, we have just calculated N upon 2, 40 minus CF, this 30 divided by formula FM. This is my FM, 25 multiplied by I. I calculated I over here. Now only this calculation has to be done. When you do this calculation with your calculator, you will get the value 84. This 84 is my answer. Done. This is the way how to calculate the median in the case of the class interval that is continuous series.